Power problems in New Jersey at this hour. Several manholes have exploded in Montclair. Paisley Chang is live now with more. Paisley?
Sue, we're right here alongside Bloomfield Avenue, which has been completely shut down from Valley to South Fullerton. Pedestrians were told to leave Bloomfield Avenue.